Hi friends, it's Maddie here, back at it again with another reaction video. And today we're going to be listening to She Said, Collective Soul. This is a special request from JK. He clicked on the link in the description below and sent his request through, and you can too. And there was a note that was left that said, "Don't worry, it's not scary." And that scares me in itself because he's known to troll. And this was kind of like a Halloween request. So let's get into it with caution because I get scared easily. Okay, let's go. Is there a mermaid?
Said the time is unfair to a woman her age. Now the wisdom has come, everything else fades. She said she realizes she's seen better days. She said she can't look back to her days of youth. What she thought was lies, she later found was truth. She said her daddy had dreams, but he drank them away. What am I best to blame for the way she is today?
Dramatic. All right, question. How many gallons of water do you think that they required for this video? Because this man has had, he's had rain pouring on his head for the entire video, and they're just in a, like, probably, like, 900 gallon tank that they're just like swimming around in, just being aquatic. I imagine that they probably needed, I don't know what, like 10 tons of water. I don't, that's probably an exaggeration, but let me know in the comments what your guess is. Let's keep going. So, was this song made specifically for the movie? Because it's pretty solid. I'd say that it's very 2000s manic pixie dream girl, like a mysterious girl. I'm talking about her. She's dreaming during the day and praying at night, and she's like in the water, just like wearing a mask and like floating around and swimming around. She said, and the way that he sings, she said, it's perfect. I liked it. I did like it. I think that it's very 2000s core. The Gen Z kids are gonna be. It's very 2000s core, and I think that it's a solid song, especially for a movie soundtrack. It wasn't scary, so the props to JK for not making it scary, because I was worried. And guys, I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.